Vocal EQing that we did in the Monitor seems to have gone away.
So they have been a low maintenance.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. Cool. Apologize for the amount of business with the artistic experiences. It's so disgusting. Yes, my friends have departed. I'm going to do a few songs, just me, and then they'll come back. And yeah. Thanks for coming to this weird style of music show. This song is about becoming dead and hoping you made enough money to meet God.
Euphoria, every problem's gone. just shifts round wording. Ninja, you're so good to me. Your blurry is disconcerting. No, don't overthink it. Come back to bed on bursting.
Tour and didn't rehearse, so I'm trying all these different styles every night, and I feel like this is fun.
From a plastic cup, gas, drum thumping on the doormat, the laughs, the hesitation, fucks up my flow, something's getting in the way, me. It's fun.
go.
After dark, you lose.
second to last show of this experimental style tour. It's been incredibly fun. Particular pleasure to be on the road with all this over here. Thank you.
I am using. I don't know. Sometimes I have a lot to say, some not to you.
Thank you.
guitar to its place in place. And I do my little dance. And you know, I always prefer a few of the dance movements. I don't particularly like dancing for me. We're all in this together. But you know, do your thing however you do it.
Thank you. Thank you.
All of us.
All right. Now we're gonna do some real old songs. When I was younger, I guess approximately 10 years ago, I was 22 years old, and I used to do shows, just me and a little headset mic, and I had a little purple robe, and I would do dance, and sing along to Trask, so I would do a little throwback to that. Thank you.
Thank you so much. We're gonna do another old song, but in a kind of a reimagined style. And we're gonna kind of ask you to participate. I'm gonna need you to reach inside yourself, deep down, pull out the Broadway jazz movie. And I'm gonna need you to snap in time. Okay? Give me the full Broadway jazz powers of it. I'm going to get you started on the tempo. Don't fuck it up. If you do, respect. It's okay. But also, like, if you want, snap it up. I'm going to keep talking like this now. This is how we get to sing, huh? This is how I hypnotize you to buying my wares. After the show, if you want, head over to the first table. Buy some records.
Better believe it!
I will run over there as fast as I can. When the show is over, and I'll go, hey, you, customer, buy my crap. Please, I'm begging you. But also, if you don't want to, it's okay. I will still respect you. Probably if you're very nice. Okay. Here's another song. We got two more songs. Music. Song. Music. Song. Why do we think simply certainty might make sense to me? Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much for taking it.